So Corypheus sold the Seekers to these cultists.
And they leapt at the chance, of course. But this doesn't explain how he captured the Seekers in the first place, or what's been done with them. We must keep looking.
You sound worried.
I am. The Seekers are my family.